Hi, this is Rob from Lincoln Electronics, inviting you to catch the excitement of football on HDTV. We have low prices, service after the sale, and 7 delivery are available. This month's specials, 32-inch TV for $4.99, 42-inch TV for $7.99, and a 50-inch TV for $9.99. Lincoln Electronics is your place to buy HDTV. Lincoln Electronics, 1358 Lincoln Way East, Chambersburg, or check us out online at LincolnElectronics.com.
Thanks for joining us on Public Opinion TV. I'm Maggie Davis. Here's your story of the day.
While students are away on Christmas break, the Chambersburg Area School District is looking to save a few dollars on its energy costs. Connie Kelly, the district's energy educator, is going through each of Chambersburg's 25 buildings, making sure the buildings have been turned down for the holidays. On Christmas Eve, Kelly visited about half a dozen schools, making sure the building's heating and ventilation systems were turned off, and then visited each classroom to make sure items like computer monitors, laptops, and printers had been turned off for the break. Since the district implemented its energy conservation policy, close to $850,000 has been saved on electrical, gas, and oil costs. The savings equal about 21% of the district's energy bills. In December of last year, the district saved almost $17,000 in energy costs, compared to little over $7,000 the year before. For the Public Opinion, I'm Keith Paradise.